Okay, magnesium surrounded by water. And as soon as it melts through, it should ignite in a ball of hydrogen. Somewhat cool.